case, our next speaker will be Benji Yu.
This one.
She'll be the reporter.
Because of the bees, has more surface area and it has more latency, but the steam table is not, so it has a little bit bigger. But the without these, definitely have a little bit smaller number of the latency. The possible errors is misplacement of the thermocouples, and there's also possibility that it's not completely vacuum, especially in seals and valve, and calibration offset, and user errors as that really leaves the valve too fast. So the conclusion is result of second method were very close to steam table, and boiling bees increases the surface area, which heated up water faster, so we have more latent heat. And Clapeyron equation are not very accurate compared to the steam table. Any question?
Can you turn to that pressure equation, is that a pressure versus temperature, made an equation? The data analysis. So that dV by dt over there, like in method 2, like why didn't you just try to differentiate the equation above?
Why
did you
try to differentiate?
Yeah, because you have a pressure as a function of temperature, right? So like why didn't you just differentiate that equation to get the dV by dt?
Just follow the method you're saying. But what I did is actually from the same temperature, I put this temperature in here, then I put a different pressure. And actually from the pressure I got the relative temperature, which is the different than the equation surface. That's what I just
did. Yeah, but this is not so accurate. Like if you are making an equation, you are making an equation to approximate the derivative. That's the actual point of comparison. Anyways, and like other thing, like you said, like the thermocouple position is important to what errors to reduce if it touches the beaker.
If touch the beaker, there's a possibility not the temperature of the water, but the temperature between the beaker and especially atmosphere temperature. It's going to be a little bit more than the water.